Hello everybody, I'm going to show you how to solve this error on Windows. This usually occurs when there's a compatibility issue, usually with video files or things like that, but luckily it's very easy to solve. The first thing you want to do is check the file format. So you want to right click on the file. So let's go to my videos here. You want to right click on here and you'll see properties. And here you'll see what type of file it is. And check if your media player supports the file format. For example, the built-in media player for Windows might not support some codecs or MKV or AVI files, depending on which file format it was made in. How do you get around this? Well, you can download a different media player. I have VLC media player. VLC is very right here. VLC is free and it plays almost every single file format. It is very, very nice. So I would suggest that. So once you've downloaded VLC, you want to try to repair it with VLC. So how do you do that? So let's open VLC. So let's open with VLC Media Player. And then go to Tools, go to Preferences. It's a little bit hard to read, I apologize for that, but you go to Input and Codecs. And under here, you'll see Damaged or Incomplete AVI File. And you say Always Fix. And so what will happen is that it will automatically repair basically a damaged file. And this should fix the error.